This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 11th Congressional District of Illinois is represented by Democrat Bill Foster. Contents 1. District Boundaries 11-2011 Redistricting 2. Elections 21-2012 Election 3. Voting 4. Representatives 5. Historical Maps of Boundaries 6. See also 7. References 8. External links 9. Living former members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Illinois 11th Congressional District. District Boundaries from 1865 to 1867. The district included Bureau, LaSalle, Livingston and Woodford counties from 1901 until 1947. The 11th Congressional District included Kane, DuPage, McHenry and Will counties following the Congressional Apportionment Act of 1947. The district covered a portion of Cook County and the far northwest side of Chicago, roughly centered on Norwood Park. The district was not changed by 1951's redistricting. In 1961, the district was widened westward to the Des Plaines River and east into parts of Lincoln Square. The district covered the northwest side of Chicago until the early 1990s, when it moved closer to its current area, encompassing most of LaSalle and Grundy counties, the southern part of Will County, the northern part of Kankakee County and a small portion of southwestern Cook County. The Illinois Congressional Reapportionment Act of 2001-10-IL-CS-76 defined its boundaries following the U.S. Census 2000. Following the U.S. Census 2010, the district includes Joliet in Will County, parts of Naperville in southern DuPage County, and Aurora in Kane County. It includes the Argonne National Laboratory. 2011 redistricting. The congressional district covers parts of Cook, DuPage, Kane, Kendall, and Will counties. As of the 2011 redistricting, which followed the 2010 census, all or parts of Aurora, Bolingbrook, Darien, Joliet, Montgomery, Naperville, Lyle, Downers Grove, New Lenox, Shorewood and Woodridge are included. The representatives for these districts were elected in the 2012 primary and general elections, and the boundaries became effective on January 5, 2013 elections. 2012 Election. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections in Illinois. 2012 Voting. Election results from presidential races. Year. Office results. 2012 President Obama 58-41%, 2008 President Obama 62-37%, 2004 President Bush 53-46%, 2000 President Bush 50-48%. Representatives. Representative Party. Years. District. Home notes. James C. Robinson. Democratic. March 4, 1863 to March 3, 1865. Redistricted from the 7th District. Samuel S. Marshall. Democratic. March 4, 1865 to March 3, 1873. Redistricted to the 19th District. Robert M. Knapp. Democratic. March 4, 1873 to March 3, 1875. Scott White. Democratic. March 4, 1875 to March 3, 1877. Robert M. Knapp. Democratic. March 4, 1877 to March 3, 1879. James W. Singleton. Democratic. March 4, 1879 to March 3, 1883. William Neese. Democratic. March 4, 1883 to March 3, 1887. William Gest. Republican. March 4, 1887 to March 3, 1891. Benjamin Cable. Democratic. March 4, 1891 to March 3, 1893. Benjamin F. Marsh. Republican. March 4, 1893 to March 3, 1895. Redistricted to the 15th District. Walter Reeves. Republican. March 4, 1895 to March 3, 1903. Howard Snapp. Republican. March 4, 1903 to March 3, 1911. Ira C. Copley. Republican. March 4, 1911 to March 3, 1915. Progressive. March 4, 1915 to March 3, 1917. Republican. March 4, 1917 to March 3, 1923. Frank Reed. Republican. March 4, 1923 to January 3, 1935. Chauncey Reed. Republican. January 3, 1935 to January 3, 1949. Redistricted to the 14th District. Chester Chesney. Democratic. January 3, 1949 to January 3, 1951. Timothy P. Sheehan. Republican. January 3, 1951 to January 3, 1959. Roman Paczynski. Democratic. January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1970. 73 Chicago. Frank Annunzio. Democratic. January 3, 1973 to January 3, 1993 Chicago redistricted from the 7th District George E. Sangmeister Democratic January 3, 1993 to January 3, 1995 Joliet redistricted from the 4th District Jerry Weller Republican January 3, 1995 to January 3, 2009 Joliet declined to run for re-election Debbie Halverson Democratic January 3, 2009 to January 3, 2011 Crete defeated. Adam Kinzinger Republican January 3, 2011 to January 3, 2013 Mantino redistricted to the 16th District Bill Foster Democratic January 3, 2013 defeated in the 14th District in 2010 Historical Maps of Boundaries Map of the 11th Congressional District from 1895 to 1903 It included Bureau, LaSalle, Livingston and Woodford Counties Map of the 11th Congressional District from 1903 until 1949 It included Kane, DuPage, McHenry and Will Counties Map of the 11th Congressional District from 2003 to 2013 Map of the 11th Congressional District from 2013 See also United States Portal. Illinois Portal Illinois Congressional Districts List of United States Congressional Districts References Carrot ABC Barone, Michael, McCutcheon, Chuck 2013 The Almanac of American Politics 2014 Chicago, University of Chicago Press ISBN Congressional Biographical Directory of the United States 1774 Present External Links 2002 Census of Agriculture 11th Congressional District Profile District Map Congressional District Profiles Washington Post Page on the 11th District of Illinois U.S. Census Bureau 11th District Fact Sheet Maps Illinois Districts in 1903-1901-1947 Illinois Districts following the Congressional Apportionment Act of 1947 Illinois Districts following the Congressional Apportionment Act of 1951 Illinois districts following the Congressional Apportionment Act of 1961 Living former members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Illinois' 11th Congressional District as of May 2015, three former members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Illinois' 11th Congressional District are alive representative term in office. Date of birth and age Adam Kinzinger 2011-2013-1978-02-27 February 27, 1978 Age. Territory at large 1st.